Wine making is a very long-term process. You have one shot per year. So if you want to have a retained knowledge of 50 times, that's 50 years. Once a year you get to pick the grapes. Once a year you have to make that wine. Once a year you have a chance to make that decisions on oak. How much oak, how long in oak, what kind of oak, what forest you're going to use, how much char in those barrels. They're just the oak decisions. What blending? Are you going to put some Merlot with the Cabernet? Are you going to put this Cabernet from this block or from that block? And then you've got every year looking at that wine. And every year thinking, maybe we could have done that a little bit different. Or after 5 or 10 years, gee, it's a bit oaky. Or I don't like the oak. Or it's too much oak. Or there's not enough oak. Maybe it could have handled a bit more oak. That's why family businesses that have a long-term view have an opportunity to make high-quality wine.